Hi, Heather. Good evening.
Hi, teacher. Good evening.
How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you.
Nice, nice. ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo vamos ya con la plataforma?
Ya terminé, ya hice los exámenes. Solo tengo que corregir unos cuantos errorcitos.
Ah, ok.
Tengo 99%. Solo unos cuantos para el 100.
Ok, perfecto, perfecto. Ya solo nos queda practicar entonces y ya está listo.
Sí, ya estamos para el próximo módulo.
Excellent, excellent. Okay, nice.
Este, en la lo que estaban hablando ayer, pero que no puse atención, la última parte donde se dice que quién se beneficia con el que trabaje la muchacha, los children que se benefician, no me sale.
¿No le salió?
No.
Ah, ahorita le digo, sí, es que está como, bueno, yo lo traté de poner de una manera y al final me salió, pero con un orden diferente, porque yo le había puesto al revés, creo yo, permítanme, ya le digo. Aquí está. Hi, Rosy. Solo una pregunta era, ya ver, o eran varias.
La primera. Era la primera. Primera de.
Ah, ok. Sí, ahorita vemos.
También un lapicero.
¿Cuál había puesto usted, ya ver?
Yo probé que Josh, la niña, y probé de todo. Puse los tres, con coma y en. Ajá. Pero nada.
Sí, creo que fue eso porque puso Josh y luego. Y en la plataforma está como Emily and Josh.
Ajá. Emily and Josh.
Ajá, ajá. Sin coma ni nada, solo Emily and Josh. Ajá.
Ajá. Gracias.
Yep, no problem. ¿No le costó alguna parte del examen, del último examen?
No, solamente esa parte. Lo demás estaba fácil.
Sí, la mayoría eran de opción múltiple, ¿verdad? Así que no había mucho donde perderse. Uh-huh. A la mayoría de gente le cuesta el listening, porque sí, tengo que confesar que es una habilidad que cuesta desarrollarla, pero sí, esa es la idea, que se practique poco a poco. Uh-huh.
Sí, ajá. Sí, al principio me costó un poco, pero lo oía más lento, entonces así es más fácil.
Así es, ajá.
Sí.
Okay, nice. Hi, Rosy, how are you?
Hi, teacher.
¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo está?
Thanks. Hi, teacher.
All right. ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo vamos con la plataforma?
Yeah. 5.6, creo.
Ah, okay, nice. Vamos bien.
Todavía no. Ajá. Avanzando.
Okay, nice. Okay. Uh-huh. Ayer en la noche estábamos preguntando con los otros teachers hasta cuándo iban a tener para hacer el examen. Y van a tener hasta el domingo, okay. Así que para que lo tomen en cuenta. Uh-huh. Porque ya me imagino que el domingo en la noche ya están ellos ahí revisando. En totalidad, ¿cuántas son las personas que completaron?
Bye.
Así que ahí tómese su tiempo y trate de avanzar a su ritmo y pues tratar de terminar antes del domingo, si es posible.
Ok.
All right. So, vamos a esperar a que por lo menos dos compañeros más se nos unan y luego empezamos con el pequeño review. Sí.
¿Qué tema nos falta, Tiche?
Nos falta terminar con este present continuous y luego nos quedamos viendo con una parte de vocabulario, que esa parte de vocabulario la vamos a practicar mañana, ¿okay? Ahora vamos a tratar de practicar este present continuous. Traigo un par de actividades para que practiquemos el speaking y ya mañana nos quedamos con esa parte de vocabulario. Uh-huh. Y se terminó el módulo.
Okay. Y este quantifiers.
Ajá, ese quantifiers. Es el que nos falta. Ajá. Ese de quantifiers nos falta, que sería es como parte de vocabulario. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Ya.
Así es. De hecho, eso está bien fácil. Entonces, lo que vamos a tratar de hacer es practicar un poco más el present continuous, ¿verdad? Para que así tengan más chance de practicar su speaking, ¿okay? All right. Uh-huh. So, mientras se nos unen los demás, vamos a hacer un pequeño review de lo que vimos yesterday, ¿okay? So we were talking that present continuous, it's for actions that we are doing in the moment. For example, we had a list of exercises, okay? Or a list of activities that maybe you are doing in the moment. For example, taking a shower, working, walking, driving, taking a bus, brushing my teeth, taking a break, having breakfast, listening to music, and practicing English, okay? So these are some phrases that we use to describe some things that are happening in the moment, okay? So we use ing, okay, ing. We were learning the structure, okay? We need a subject, then we need a verb to be. Then we need the activity. The activity has to be in ing, okay? And then the complement and then the period, okay? For example, you were telling me, me estaban explicando, por ejemplo, I am learning, I am speaking in English, okay? I am listening, okay? So those are some activities that you are doing right now. So what about your family members? What do you think? Or can you tell me, and I will write what your family members are doing? Maybe you can choose one family member. Mm-hmm.
My daughter.
Mm-hmm. My daughter is, and what's the activity?
My daughter is sleeping.
Ah, perfect. Okay, my
right
daughter.
Now.
Is sleeping. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Okay. So over here we're using is because daughter is she. Okay. That's why we use that. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What about the others? What is another action that maybe your family members are doing?
My son is studying.
Ah, okay. My son is studying. Okay, perfect. Okay.
My husband is watching TV.
Okay, my husband is watching TV. Excellent. Okay. So those are some activities that your family members are doing in the moment. Okay. What about Carolina? Can you tell me one, Carolina? Hi, by the way. Welcome.
Hi.
Tell me.
My son is working in computer.
Ah, okay. My son, you said.
Yes.
Okay. My son is working in the computer. Okay. Perfect. Okay. So we were learning how to use I, he, she, and it. Okay. What about negative? For example, I am speaking in English. Rosy, how can I say that in negative?
Okay, excuse me, teacher.
How can you say I am speaking in English in negative?
I'm not speaking in English.
Perfect, okay. I am not speaking in English. Javer, how can you say this in negative? I am learning.
I am not learning.
Okay, perfect. I am not learning. Carolina, we have I am listening. How can I say that in negative?
Not listening.
I am not listening. Okay, perfect. And Rosy, one more time. My daughter is sleeping. So how can I say that in negative?
My daughter isn't sleeping.
Okay, my daughter isn't sleeping. Perfect. Okay. And finally, Javier, one more time. My son is studying. How can I say that in negative?
My son isn't studying.
Okay, perfect. Okay, perfect. Now we're going to see how can I make a question. Okay. And we're going to use the same thing. Okay. I'm going to do the first one for you, and then you're going to do the rest. Okay. So remember that in a question, I need the verb to be first. So am, and then the subject, okay? I, and then the rest is the same, okay? Am I speaking in English? Okay? Am I speaking in English? What about I am learning? I am learning. Rosy, what do you think?
In negative.
No, in question.
In question.
We have an example here, okay? For example, I am speaking in English. So, am I speaking in English? What about this one? I am learning.
I learning.
Excellent. Okay. Am I learning? Am I learning? Carolina, I am listening.
Am I listening?
Am I listening? Perfect. Let's see. Javer, my daughter is sleeping. What is the question?
Is my daughter sleeping?
Mm-hmm. Perfect. Is my daughter sleeping? Okay. Or is she sleeping? Is she sleeping? And finally, let's see, Rosy. My son is studying. What is the question?
Is my son studying?
Perfect. Okay. Is my son studying? Okay, perfect. So if you see, it is very simple. You just need to change the positions, okay? You just need to change the position. So I'm going to write the negative here. I am not speaking in English, okay? I am not speaking in English. And then the question is, am I speaking in English? Okay, so if it's very similar, okay? Yesterday we practiced I, we practiced he, and we practiced she, okay? I, he, she, and it, you know, it's the same thing, but we're going to work with people, okay? With people. So let's see. Oh, we also worked with you, okay? You. He, we also have she. Okay, now we have it, okay? Remember, we are going to use it for objects and also animals, okay? for objects and also animals. So it is walking, it is not walking. Is it walking? Okay. Let's see, we have the rest. We are walking. We are not walking, or we aren't walking. And are we walking? Okay. And finally, we have you again, and we have they. So if you see, it's very simple, okay? We just need to think about the activity and add ing, okay? Ing. Do you have any questions right now?
No.
No? Okay.
No question.
Okay, correct. On this side, I have some verbs that maybe they change a little bit. For example, go, going, you know, that's the same. Do, doing. Live, living. If you see, that's a little bit different because you erase the E and then you write an I, okay? Living, okay? Living. Have is the same thing, okay? Have, having. Sleep, sleeping. Sleep, sleeping. In this case, it's not sleep, okay? This sleep is like when you're walking and then you poop, okay? Sleep, okay? Deslizarse, okay? Sleep. Hit, hitting. For example, in the morning, you hit the tortillas, okay? Calentar, hit the tortillas, okay? In the case of stop, that is a special verb because we have consonant, vowel, consonant, okay? So in that case, you need to double the last P, okay? Stop, stopping. The same thing happens with run, okay? Run, running. Lend, lending. Cry, crying. Play, playing. Lie, lying. Now, this is another special verb, okay? Lie, mentir, okay? Lying, okay? That changes a lot. Okay, we change the IE for a Y and then we have ING, okay? But these are just special cases, okay? These are just special cases. In most of the times, you add ING, okay? Very simple, okay? And I think the pronunciation is easier, okay? The pronunciation is easier. All right. So right now we're going to do an activity in which we're going to see a picture, okay? No, not a picture. Right now, you're going to work in groups, okay? I remember that. But since we don't have many people, we're going to do it like that, okay? We're going to do, all of us are going to be a group, okay? So it says, say what your family members are doing now, okay? And the others, we're going to think about questions for that person, okay? For example, I am going to describe what my sister is doing right now. My sister is working in her bedroom. She is using the computer and she is listening to music. So can you tell me some questions about that information? In that case, I'm talking about my sister. So the questions are going to start with is your sister, blah, blah, blah. I said my sister is using the computer, she is working, and she is listening to music. So what questions can you ask me about that information?
What is your sister doing?
My sister is doing a homework. My sister is doing a homework, okay? Also, you can ask, is your sister listening to pop music? Okay? Because I said she's listening to music, but I didn't say what time. What other questions can you ask about my sister?
Is your sister work in a computer? or or play in a computer.
Ah, nice. Okay. Is your sister working?
Working
in
the computer?
Or playing the computer? I think she is working in the computer.
Okay.
Okay, one question more about my sister.
What the activities? Listen to music.
I said she is using writing. The computer. I said she is using the computer. She is listening to music, and she is working in her bedroom. What about the
Is your sister drinking coffee?
No, she isn't. She is drinking water. She is drinking water. Perfect. Also, you can ask about the clothing, okay? In that case, the verb is wear, okay? Wear. That is about clothing, okay? For example, is your sister wearing a blue shirt? Is your sister wearing a blouse? Okay. Is your sister wearing jeans? Okay. So also you can make questions using the verb wear. Okay. Usar o vestir. Okay. Wear. In ing would be wearing. Okay. Wearing. All right. Now we're going to listen to another person. Okay. Let's see. Rosie, can you describe another family member using three sentences, and then we're going to ask you questions, okay?
A member of my family.
Yes.
My husband is watching TV. My husband is see the cell phone.
He's looking at the cell phone.
My husband is looking at the cell phone, and another activity is...
What about wearing the clothing?
A t-shirt and shorts.
Okay, now I have a question. Is your husband watching a movie?
No, he's not watching a movie.
Okay, another person, ask another question. Remember, you have to use the information that she said. She said, my husband is watching TV. My husband is looking at the cell phone. And my husband is wearing a shirt. In shorts, right?
Is your husband eating?
No, he is not.
Okay. No, he isn't. Or no, he is not.
Perfect. He isn't.
Another person, another question. I have one. Oh, sorry. Yeah, there.
Is your husband sleeping?
No, he's not sleeping. He's watching TV.
Okay.
Sometimes people sleep when watch TV.
Yeah, that's true. My father is one person like that. He He's watching TV and then he's sleeping.
It's delicious.
Yeah, it's delicious. You know, it's like you want to listen to the TV when you're sleeping. Okay.
Yes, I don't understand how is this, but it's delicious sleep.
Yeah, it's the same like with the fan, you know, ventilador.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Even in my case, even when it's cold, you know, when it's very cold, I like to sleep with the fan. Okay, Rosy, is your husband wearing a blue shirt?
No, he's not. The is white shirt.
Ah, a white shirt. Okay, perfect. Okay, thank you, Rosy. Now we're going to go to Carolina. Okay, Carolina, tell us three activities that one family member is doing. Okay.
My son.
Your son.
He is working in the homework.
Okay.
He is writing.
He's writing.
Writing in the notebook.
In a notebook.
He is listening music.
He's listening to music. Okay. So let's see. I have one question. Is your son listening to rock music?
Yes.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Perfect. Another person, one question for Carolina.
Is your son working in a math?
Is your son working in a math homework?
No, he is working in the technical
drawing. The dibujo técnico, right?
Yes.
Technical drawing. Yeah, that's difficult.
Yes.
Okay. See, Yadel, do you have a question?
Yes. Is your son calling with friend to make the homework?
Yeah, like communicating or calling other friends to do the homework?
No, he isn't.
Okay, perfect. Thank you, Carolina. Okay. And let's see, Yader, tell us one family member and three activities.
My son is wearing pajamas. He is making homework. He is using the computer.
Okay. Is he doing language homework?
No, is technologic.
Technology homework. Okay. Another person. Another question.
Is your son wearing red pajamas? Wearing.
What color did you say?
A red pajamas.
No, he is using pajama as Bunny.
Bugs Bunny. Okay. So remember, in English, it's pajamas.
Pajamas.
Okay, nice. Is your
what?
Okay.
What other activities? What the other activities? Wearing.
You said using the computer.
Making homework. Using.
Computer. Is he using your computer?
Yes, he is using my computer.
Ah, okay. Okay, nice, nice. Okay, perfect. No, that's very simple. Okay, that's very simple. Now, Carlos, tell us three activities. Okay, Carlos. Hi, Carlos. How are you?
Hi, teacher.
How's everything? ¿Cómo estamos?
Me voy conectando. Estoy algo perdido.
Ah, okay, okay, okay. Yeah, estamos describiendo three activities o tres actividades que los family members están haciendo, okay? Ahí puede ser cualquier family member. Y estamos usando el ing, que sería para demostrar que esas actividades se están haciendo en el momento. Okay, like taking a shower, listening to music, working. Ahí cualquier actividad que hemos visto en el simple present, únicamente la vamos a agregar ing, okay? ing. For example, estaba hablando de my sister. My sister is using the computer and she is listening to music. Okay. Y luego le vamos a hacer preguntas a usted. Okay.
Okay.
So choose one family member. Elija un family member y diga lo que esa persona está haciendo.
Okay. Sería my daughter. Is driving sería tomando.
Drinking.
Drinking a dinner.
Having dinner.
Having
dinner.
Having dinner.
So that's one. The next one, number two.
My brother. Is running in the park.
Okay, she's running in the park. And number three?
My sister is watching TV.
Okay, and she's watching TV. Okay, perfect. Now let's see.
Drinking. What mean? Dinner.
Having dinner.
Drinking, having dinner, what mean?
That is like when you eat dinner, when you eat dinner.
Como tomando la cena.
Oh no, but in English it's not drinking the dinner, it's have the dinner.
Having.
Having dinner. Have dinner.
Eat.
Drink is for liquids, for example, drink water, drink soda,
juice,
excellent. So I have a question, is your daughter eating pupusas?
No, she's not.
Okay, perfect, no, she isn't, Another question?
Is your daughter running in the park alone or in group?
Nice.
In group.
In group. She's running in groups. Okay.
Is your sister watching drama film?
Is your sister watching a drama film?
Yes, she watching.
She's watching, okay. Yes, she is. Yes, she is. Okay, perfect.
¿Cómo se dice novela?
Soap opera.
Soap opera.
Soap opera. Is she watching a soap opera?
Soap opera.
¿Y drama?
Drama como en una
no, película. No, está bien. Soap opera. Está bien.
Soap opera es la novela, you know, like María del Barrio en la Reina del Sur, you know, and you. Those are soap operas, okay? Soap operas.
Soap opera.
Yeah, let me write it. Soap opera.
soap opera.
Y las series son las mismas novelas, teacher.
Ah, good question. Hay personas que dicen que no, las series son más elaboradas, que no sé qué. Que
no. Pero, no, es que las series son las que ven los hombres.
Ah, cabal.
Si una novela la está viendo un hombre, entonces es una serie.
Ajá, es serie. Una serie. Ajá. Exacto, ahí está la gran explicación. Okay. Bueno, en español nosotros tenemos la palabra serie. Ajá. Pero en inglés, tanto como singular o plural, usamos series.
Okay. Series.
Series, ajá, lo decimos así. Series.
Esa soap opera sería jabón de la ópera.
Así es, algo así se traduce, ¿ok?
Ajá, ajá. Sopa no es soap.
Ajá. No, es soup con U es
ah, sí.
Es sopa. Ajá. Así se sopa. Ajá. Ajá. Soup. Ajá. Soup. Y aquí sería como jabón de ópera, pero no es eso.
Ajá. Soap opera.
Ajá. Así es. Así se dice, soap opera.
Soap opera. Ajá.
Soap opera. Okay. So, yeah, series. Okay. Así se dice, okay? Series. Series.
Series.
Uh-huh. Así es la pronunciación. Aunque uno en español dice series o serie, en inglés, tanto singular o plural, se dice series. Uh-huh.
Series.
Series.
Uh-huh. Aunque sea una, dice, pronuncia series.
Sí, aunque sea una, se dice series. Uh-huh.
Okay.
Por ejemplo, I like to watch, my favorite series is, así se dice, my favorite series is, por ejemplo, my favorite series is The Walking Dead. Uh-huh.
Okay.
It's not La Reina del Sur, okay? It's The Walking Dead.
My series favorite is The Game of Thrones.
Ah, nice. The Game of Thrones. Excellent. I just watched the season number one of Game of Thrones. And I didn't like the beginning, no me gustó el principio, but I liked the ending when I saw the dragons. Cuando vi los dragones, sí me gustó.
Ya, las últimas fueron mejores.
Ajá, ajá.
Las primeras.
Sí, así me dice varias gente, que vea las demás temporadas.
Pero si uno no ve el principio, no le entiende el final.
Eso sí, también. Ajá, ajá. All right. Ok, vamos a hacer otro ejercicio, ok? In this picture, we see different people doing different things, ok? Hay un montón de gente haciendo cosas diferentes en sentido, pero están haciendo cosas, ok? Entonces, en ese caso, vamos a usar estas preguntas. Is the person, ok? Y aquí vamos a poner una activity, ok? Una activity o... También puede ser wearing, ¿ok? Y podemos decir cualquier objeto que la persona esté usando, ¿ok? Por ejemplo, wearing blue shirt, red shirt, ¿ok? Y si no sabe cómo decir, por ejemplo, cachucha o gorra, sería hat o cap. Tenemos varias opciones. Ajá. Entonces ahí como usted quiera. En el caso fuese un animal, is the animal, y luego dice lo que está haciendo el animal, ¿ok? Entonces, vamos a hacer esas dos. Pero, primero fíjense en uno de los animales o en una de las personas. Pero no nos diga quién es, ¿ok? Nosotros le vamos a hacer preguntas para tratar de adivinar quién es, ¿ok? Por ejemplo, let's see. Yo tengo un animal, ¿ok? Ya tengo un animal. Entonces, ahorita me van a hacer preguntas, ¿ok? Tienen que mencionarme la actividad que el animal está haciendo. No me digan, teacher, es el elefante. No, ¿ok? Teacher, is the animal playing
animal
baseball?
Running.
Ajá, is the animal running, etcétera, ¿ok? Entonces, así es como me tienen que hacer las preguntas. Entonces, ya tengo en mente un animal, ¿ok?
Entonces, is the animal flying?
Is the animal flying? No, it isn't. Ajá. Uh-huh.
Is the animal running?
No, it isn't.
Uh-huh. Is the animal eating?
Eating. Let's see. Mm-hmm. Yes, it is.
Is the bull.
Uh-huh. Is the bull. Okay. It is this one. Uh-huh. Perfect. Uh-huh. Okay. Now, ahora ustedes piensen en un animal o una persona. Y nosotros les vamos a empezar a hacer preguntas. Okay. So, vamos a empezar con Yader. Okay. ¿Ya tiene una persona o un animal de esa imagen?
I have a person.
A person, okay. Sí. So, en el caso de las personas, tendremos que preguntar o con actividades o con la ropa, okay. Así que podemos decir, is the person, I don't know.
Todos usan rojo.
Ajá. La mayoría usan rojas. Ajá.
Sí.
Ajá, okay. So, vamos a ver, Yader, is the person swimming?
Not, isn't.
Okay, so ahí podría decir no, he isn't, or no, she isn't.
No, he isn't.
Okay, ajá.
Is the person playing? Is the person playing?
No, he isn't playing.
Ajá.
Is the person sleeping?
No, he isn't sleeping. Mm-hmm.
The person running?
No, he isn't running.
Uh-huh.
Is the person sitting? ¿Cómo se dice sentado?
Ah, sitting. Uh-huh.
Sitting. No, he isn't sitting.
Is the person working?
No, he isn't working.
Is the person sleeping?
No, he isn't sleeping.
Is the person use a cup?
Using a cup?
Using a cup?
Well, in this case, with his clothes, we say wearing a cup.
Uh-huh. Wearing a cup, a cup, a coffee cup.
No, he isn't wearing a cup.
Uh-huh. Is the person buying hot dogs?
No, he isn't buying hot dog.
Mm-hmm. Is the person is she red or blue?
No. You need to say yes no question. That is two options, okay? Uh-huh. Uh-huh. So is he or she?
Is he? He wearing shirts yellow.
Yellow shirts, uh-huh.
Yellow shirts. Y está haciendo algo que no sé ni cómo se dice en inglés, pero bueno.
Ajá, ya lo vamos a descubrir. Entonces, is the person wearing a yellow shirt?
Yes, he is wearing yellow shirt.
Ah, okay. Is the person drinking something?
No, he's not drinking something.
Ah, so we have two options. Mm-hmm.
Dijo que no estaba en el público, teacher.
No estaba en el público.
No, eso no lo he dicho.
Okay.
Yo oí que alguien le preguntó si estaba en el público.
Creo que preguntaron que si estaba sentado, dijo que no.
Sentado, no.
Ah, no, entonces no está sentado.
Eso ya está más fácil.
Okay. So, is the person cooking hot dogs?
No, he's not cooking hot dogs.
What?
He's green pants.
Green pants.
The person.
Green short, no era.
Short. Green short.
Green short era.
Okay. Yeah, the cabeza sería upside down.
Upside down.
Upside down, yeah. So is the person upside down?
Yes, he's upside down.
Okay, so it's this person. Okay. Es cierto, no estaba sentado, tiene razón. Okay. No.
Sentado.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Ahí nos confundió porque dijo yellow short.
Ajá, y no le habíamos puesto atención. No le habíamos puesto atención que ese era el... Pensábamos que serán los shorts, por eso nos confundimos. Okay, let's see. Rosy, do you have an animal or a person?
Person.
A person, okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Is the person wearing a red shirt?
Yes. Uh-huh. He wears shirt.
Okay.
Is the person...
Yes, wears shirt.
Mm-hmm.
A white shirt.
Is the person catch?
Using cap? Yes. Yes.
Mm-hmm. No, catching. Catching.
Ah, catching.
Catching. No. He's not catching.
Mm-hmm. Is the person running?
Running? No. He's not running.
Is the person...
Stop.
Is the person scream?
Screaming.
Screaming?
Uh-huh. Screaming, what means screaming?
Gritando, screaming.
Gritando? Mm-hmm. No, he's not the screaming. Mm-hmm.
The person...
Okay, go ahead, Carlos. Uh-huh.
Is the person... flying ball?
Hmm?
Flying ball?
Driving.
Flying ball.
Playing, what?
Playing. Aguando pelota.
Ah, playing ball. Uh-huh.
Uh-huh, play bowling.
No, he's
not playing. Is the person sleeping?
No,
is the person sleeping?
Is the person...
No, he's not sleeping.
Is the person playing an instrument?
Yes, he's playing an instrument.
Ah, she...
No, it's a boy. It's a boy. Yeah. Okay. And Carlos, do you have a person or an animal?
¿Y cómo supo que era él?
I don't know. Dijo que no estaba cachando nada. Dijo que no estaba viendo. Que no estaba viendo. No sé. Se me vino a la mente. Playing an instrument. Oh, bueno. Y como dijo que tenía ese camisa roja, dije yo, bueno. Vamos a ver quiénes son los que tienen camisa roja que están haciendo.
Como todos tienen camisa roja.
No, tiene rosado, mire, gris, anaranjado, amarillo, azul. Okay. Carlos.
Yes.
An animal or a person?
Person.
A person. Okay, let's see.
Is the person riding a bike?
No. Mm-hmm. No, he's not.
Is the person catching a ball?
No.
Cachar, teacher.
Yeah, catching. Uh-huh. Perfect. Uh-huh.
Is the person running?
No. No, he's.
Hmm. Is the person wearing a t-shirt blue?
No, no.
Mm-hmm. Is the person wearing t-shirt green? Red?
Red?
No.
Is the person working?
No.
Is the person wearing shirt brown?
No.
Is the person writing? Writing?
Es like
writing, escribiendo?
No.
Ah, okay.
Is the person sitting?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Is the person sitting? Is the person wearing shirt white?
No.
Is the person wearing green pants?
Green pants. Creo que sí.
Okay.
Is the person drinking?
Drinking, uh-huh.
Yes.
Mira, la muchacha que está ahí enfrente, al lado derecho, izquierdo.
Ah, vale, ella.
Okay, nice. Okay.
Como y no distingo si anda en pantalón o falda.
Es cierto, no se distingue.
Uh-huh. Por eso no leía.
Okay, nice. ¿Quién falta? Rosy, ¿verdad?
Yes.
Okay. Rosy, is it an animal or a person?
No, yo ya pasé, teacher.
Ah, ya estuvo. ¿Qué ve que falta? Carolina ya estuvo, sí, ¿verdad?
No, Carolina no.
Ah, sí, ya no. Okay. Carolina, ¿an animal or a person?
Es the person.
A person, okay.
Is the person wearing shirt red?
No. No.
Okay.
Is the person, is she red?
No.
Mm-hmm. No. Is the person it's sitting?
Yes.
Ah, person sitting. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
Asentado. Mm-hmm. Is the person
wearing blue pants?
Mm-hmm. No.
¿Cómo se dice celeste?
Light blue.
Light blue.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Is the person wearing a pink blouse?
Yes.
Ah, okay. We have two options. We have two options.
Yes, two options.
Uh-huh.
Is the person wearing brown pants?
Yes.
Yes,
ah,
nice.
Okay.
Yeah.
So this one, right?
Yes.
Okay, nice. And the last one is going to be my turn, okay? My turn. So let me see. Let me look for a difficult one. Yes, tell me.
Sitting asentado.
Yes. Uh-huh.
Y de pie.
Standing.
Standing.
Uh-huh. Standing. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
All right, let's see. This is a animal.
A animal. Mm-hmm. This is the animal wearing t-shirt red?
No, it isn't.
No.
Is the animal flying?
No, it isn't.
The animal
is this
white short.
Is it the animal what?
White shirt.
Wearing a shirt.
No. Is the animal running?
Nope. No, it isn't. No.
Is the animal pink?
Is the animal pink? No.
Is the animal light blue?
Is the animal light blue? Yes, but tell me the activity. What is it doing?
Yes.
Uh-huh, but the activity?
It's catching.
Ah, is the animal catching? Actually, it is not catching. Uh-huh.
Playing?
Huh?
Is the animal playing?
Is the animal playing? Yes, but we have two animals playing.
Okay.
The catcher.
Is the animal standing?
Is the animal standing? Yes. There are two animals standing.
Is the animal wearing guante? ¿Cómo se dice guante?
Guante is a glove. Uh-huh. Glove. Yes, but we have two animals wearing a glove.
Okay. It's the elephant.
Yeah, it is the elephant. Okay, yeah. So you can say like, is it standing in the middle of the field, okay? Mm-hmm. Or is the animal let's see, is the animal behind
flying.
The Yeah, like flying, but it's the elephant. So the elephant is not flying. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it can be like, I don't know, waiting for something, you know. But also this one is waiting, you know. So yeah.
¿Cuál es el puesto de ese del elefante ahí?
Sí, eso estaba pensando en béisbol. No sé cómo será el puesto.
El catcher.
No, el catcher no. Es ese.
Catcher tampoco.
Uh-huh.
Fielder, por ejemplo, dicen.
Ah, fielder. Uh-huh. Yeah, probably uh-huh. Fielder. Uh-huh. Okay. Okay. But yeah, okay, nice job, okay? That is how we use the present progressive, okay? Aquí ahorita acaban de usar bastante present progressive y ya me quedó claro que sí lo pueden usar, okay? Así que, nice job, okay? Nice job. So, nada más a recordarles que, de acuerdo a la información que se nos ha brindado, tienen hasta el día domingo para realizar las 5 secciones más los exámenes, okay? Siempre trate de hacerlo un poquito antes para que no, por cualquier problema, se comunica con nosotros para que ver cómo le apoyamos, ¿ok? Así que trate de hacerlo ahí por viernes o sábado, hágalo con tiempo, con calma, y cualquier duda, ahí estamos a la hora, ¿ok?
Okay.
All right. So, have a good night, people, and see you tomorrow in the last class, ¿ok?
Good night. See you tomorrow.
Bye. Have a good night.
Bye. Bye, teacher.
Bye-bye.